The Critics Award, the most revealing play ever written.
New York, London, Paris, Brussels, Rome, all cheered it.
It's an even greater motion picture.
This is the story of a woman, Blanche Dubois, who wanted so much to stay a lady. A vivid, vibrant, exciting story, because every searching chapter was written by men. Men who taught her to trust and to hope, to love and to hate. The youth who brought remembrance of yesterday. The man who was willing to take her out of the dark alleys of New Orleans. The brute who lied and cheated, who promised everything, gave nothing.
Don't you ever talk that way to me. Disgusting, vulgar, greasy. And who do you think you are, a couple of queens or something?
Could it be you and me, Blanche?
What does it cost to sing a phrase like that?
Why, these are tribute from an admirer of mine.
Well, he must have had a lot of admiration.
Lies! Lies inside and out! All lies!
Never inside! I never lied in my heart!
Hey, you got plenty of room to get by me now. You think I'm going to interfere with you?
Marry me, Mitch.
I don't think I want to marry you anymore. No, you're not clean enough to bring in a house with my...